47, Diana.
What are you doing here?
Easy. I had to sneak in. The place is surrounded by hundreds of SWAT members right now. They're getting ready to move in. I had to warn you. There's still time for you to escape. I've got a plan.
I don't buy it. You've got nothing to gain here. The smart play would have been getting out of the country.
Out of the country? We're dealing with a franchise here, 47. Borders don't stop them. You're my last chance.
You know my terms. Cash on the nail.
Don't you get it? You have to fight them. But if you try to do it alone, you're a dead man.
Death is always a risk.
Read carefully, 47. It's a bold plan.
Where is this wheelchair guy right now?
Bitch!
But this is the only way. You would have fought them whatever I said, and you would have lost. You're buying me one more night.
We've got 4 minutes before he's called, people. Let's move!
I've never actually killed a man before. It was surprisingly pleasant.
Very nicely done, Diana. You've earned my trust. Welcome to the franchise. I'm sure we'll find an appropriate role for you in the organization. A woman like yourself is entitled to a very special role indeed.
Assassination attempt was the most reported story since 9/11. How can you expect me to believe that?
I don't expect you to believe anything but your eyes. This videotape confirms his presence in the White House moments before the assassination.
I'll be damned.
If cloning isn't outlawed, we'll all be damned.
Who actually killed him?
That's the most delicious irony of all. He stumbled coming over the compound wall, severed his spinal cord on the rocks. The world's most nefarious assassin died of clumsiness.
How'd you confirm his identity?
His DNA includes signature sequences from the 5 men of the Ortmeier Project. It's biologically impossible for anyone but the Ortmeier clone to have that DNA.
You're giving me all this as an exclusive. Why me?
We admire your objectivity, Rick.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. We need to get to the chaplain. 47's ashes are going to take pride of place on my mantle. Chaplain! Chaplain!
Yes, Your Majesty. Almost all of our resources are online again. No, I'm afraid he's not, Your Majesty. We seem to have completely lost track of him.
Hello, Mr.
Johnson.
Welcome, Mr. Johnson. Welcome. May I take your briefcase?
No, I'll keep it. I've heard interesting things about your establishment. I'd like to see what you have to offer, preferably in the back.
Of course, sir. Right this way.